maintaining posture. Call this one quiet. So only half a muffin worked. So now on my next batch, because I'm almost done with the blue dreams. I don't think there's quite enough for a full batch, but I'm going to treat it like a full batch and see what happens. I don't think I'll get 6 full spoonfuls. We'll figure out how that was. I didn't really think 6 was necessary. 5 should have been doing it. But I kept using 6. So, bad habit. Don't like using the NyQuil. So the backlash is miserable. More coffee. So with all these friend requests, a lot of them are for help sites, you know, whatever you're diagnosed with, whether it's mental, physical, or all of the above. I don't want to join a group. I don't mind friending people belonging to it. I'm in a group. That's the endo group. I probably liked or friended or some other groups just because, you know, I don't know what the proper thing is to do. I'll check it out, and if I can't tell that, oh yeah, this is something I can support, then I'm not going to support it. So if they convolute their message, I'm not supporting them. Reminiscent of the poor woman that called for breast cancer awareness. You would think I would be more friendly to that. but I just had to wait so long for her to get to what the hell she was talking about. I didn't know it was breast cancer until the end of the phone call. I'm like, come on, what is it you're trying to tell me? Get to the point. And I really should have explained the whole brain tumor, endo support, that kind of awareness. Yeah, I know awareness, breast cancer. You don't need to get in my face about it. You need to shape your shit up. That's just too hostile. Such an asshole. I'm gonna bring that to cosmology. I'm watching the steam come off the coffee and I'm wondering, I want some of that. I want to breathe it in, that's why I'm not drinking it. Okay, let's try to keep the spine going when I twist. Okay. Because when I do that, I find myself reverting back to pulling myself up with my back muscles. And that's not good. I want to hold myself up with my stomach muscles. And that requires arched feet, balanced forward hips, shoulders blades down, blah, blah, blah. I have to repeat this until it gets the fuck out of my head and stays as my normal. You know, someone else's normal is like, I just stand there, dude. Like, well, that's because you have good posture. That's the thing that's going on in my head. No, I've not had discussions with people. And no, they're not real people in my head either. Just... kind of wonder if psychology has any validity, but then they point out a real whack job and go, well, give it your best shot. So now when I share with everyone, just someone's gonna see something. Which is kind of the point. I mean, how much time can you put into, gee, I hope this happens, I hope this happens, and then when it happens, well, how do you deal with that? Well, you put it in the joy jar. Say, well, you know, there's a lot of energy in it, and people will release that by freaking out. You don't want to release it, you want to store it. You know, it's like charging a battery. Maybe not joy jar, joy Leiden jar, there we go. That's actually an ancient device for storing electricity. Don't know what they use it for, don't have much evidence other than the Leiden jar. It's different metals in a jar and you can store electricity in it. I don't know if they were actually using it for anything. Well, I was considering making some stuffing, but it's a lot. Even when I was sharing it with two other people the other day, it was still a lot. I'm not going to do it for myself just for one burger. What I should do is just have an extra supply of beans, and then just the first one of the week I get to have green onions in, the second one I don't. I'm about ready to mac this burger, so. Maybe just quiet, maybe. See, I can say with great confidence that there are some real whack jobs out there. Because I'm one of them, and I'm out there. Daily ritual. Make room on this plate so I can put my coffee cup on it and carry the camera. How convenient that I can take a bite out of it. Okay, here's the balancing act. Turn off the light. Walk upright with feet arched. Listen to the cup rattle on the plate. Let me know I'm not stable. I'm going to set the camera down because that's my right hand and that's easier to control. And then separate cup from plate. Let it in a little sunlight. Oh, here we go. Can you guys see that? That's my door. So, usually at 10 a.m. it's the brightest. That's why I have that thing there. So, when I close the door, I'll put that over it. So now it's not quite as bright if I'm looking down, which is the direction my eyes tend to go when I'm not viewing, boy, I can't see myself at all, when I'm not viewing the screen. So I think I'm just gonna chill out, have my burger while it's still warm, and the coffee. Bye-bye.